Hello everyone, warm welcome from Aussie's group. I'm Vivek, your Hindi CCL coach. And in today's video, we'll be doing a mock test and we'll be telling you about the things that you should be keeping in mind while giving your CCL examination. Now, like we've already discussed in our previous videos, in the CCL examination, you don't actually get marks for saying the right thing. Instead, you save your marks when you say the right thing because it is assessed using a deductive marking system, and hence accuracy is the key. So let's get started with the mock test.
सौभाग्यवश यह कोई समस्या नहीं होगी। मैंने घर मकान मालिक से व्यक्तिगत रूप से किराए पर ले रखा है, अतः मैं 2 या 3 सप्ताह में घर छोड़ सकता हूँ। मैं वहाँ 3 सालों से रह रहा हूँ।
Unfortunately, it won't be a problem. I have personally rented the property from the landlord, thus I can live in 3 weeks. I'm living there from 2-3 years.
The biggest sin that you can commit in this examination is that of misinterpretation. Now, the number of marks that are deducted for misinterpretation totally depends on the level of mistake and the impact that it will have on the overall meaning of the sentence. In this example, the impact wasn't much, but nevertheless, this will result in a loss of marks. Apart from this, in this example, we also saw that the candidate mixed up information and he also missed some part of the information.
Fortunately, this won't be a problem. I have personally rented the house from the landlord. Thus, I can leave the house in 2 or 3 weeks. I'm living there from 3 years.
If you have any more questions regarding the CCL examination, please feel free to leave your questions in the comment section below. Aussies provides both online and face-to-face coaching at our Melbourne CBD Centre. For more information, please visit our website, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.